Okay, so I'm restarting this one today, and I haven't touched it for a couple days. The first thing that jumped out on me was putting something in that area there. I don't use tape a lot, but when I want a really straight line, I will. And in this case, I do, so I'm gonna use some tape. Alright, so I was debating whether I wanted those lines to be parallel or not. I decided no, and for the time being anyway. And here's a little trick to getting perfect crisp lines with tape. To prevent the bleed, you use a gloss pouring medium and just paint over the tape on the area inside where you want to have perfect lines, and let it dry, obviously, and then you can come back and paint and you won't have any bleed. So I'm gonna go add the gloss pouring medium. Any sort of gloss medium will work. This one happens to be gloss pouring medium. So yeah, I'm gonna apply that and then we'll let it dry. And then we'll start the painting process again. Okay, so you can see it doesn't take a lot. It's not exactly wildly entertaining to watch, but it's effective. So I'm gonna let that dry for about 10 minutes, come back, and then I'm gonna add, I think I'm gonna do some spray paint and maybe some pink right in that little area, some gold spray paint, some pink. So that's kind of what I've been thinking about doing. And we'll see. I don't really have any plans beyond that, though. That's just kind of the area that has drawn my attention, and then it's kind of just a balancing act after that, just figuring out what happens next. Okay, so with the tape down and the gloss medium down, I should have a perfectly crisp line here. I guess this is the big test, so we'll see. All right, so it worked. So definitely give that a try. If you're ever looking for a way to use tape and get those crisp lines without any bleed, it does work. I don't know how long those crisp lines will last. I might cover them up in the layering process, but definitely turned out the way I had it in my mind. So. Now we go from here.